pull the veil down.
In memoriam, Father Thomas R. Byles, 1870-1912. On board the RMS Titanic, Father Byles was en route to officiate at the wedding of his younger brother, dear brother William, to Catherine Isabel Russell at St. Augustine Church in Park Slope, Brooklyn. As the tragedy unfolded, Father Byles selflessly refused to board a lifeboat, but instead ministered to the faithful, sacrificing his life. On Saturday, April 20th, 1912, at St. Paul Church in Cobble Hill, Brooklyn, Father William F. McGinnis celebrated the wedding of Byles' brother, and later that day officiated at a requiem mass for Father Byles. Plaque donated by Titanic Heroes, April 14th, 2016.
Eternal rest granted to him, O Lord. His soul, the souls of all the faithful depart
to the mercy of God, rest in peace.
May the blessing of Almighty God come down upon this plaque and his honor, upon all who look upon it, all who recall his memory. Let it be a source of challenge to each one of us to live and to show our lives by living lives of love and willing to go the extra mile for others, even if it means laying down our life for a friend or maybe not so much a friend. And we ask this blessing, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, upon this plaque and upon these cards,